screaming, Godzenza. Pero nakita namin si Mosley using that left really more as a poking arm rather than a jab. At nakita natin si Lisa Trimble, ang utak ni Manny Pacquiao. When he fainted with a left straight down the middle, tapos tinamaan niya si Mosley with a right. Because dapat si Mosley, yun ang ginagamit on the reverse ni Manny the first round, fainting with the right and throwing the left. I think Shooter Shane is a little bit intimidated, you know.
He's really wary. He's a Philistine, Manny. This is what the champion he was. So indeed, it's a battle plan ng Team Mosley.
A little bit of a low blow there coming from Shane Mosley without the referee seeing it because that's what happened.
Center.
I think Manny should move.
Yes, he should move more.
Pilit-pilit pa masuntok ni Sugar Shane. He's picking his spots, looking for a standing target para matamaan niya.
Was that what you were expecting in some early rounds?
You know, that was what Lupe Fernandez was expecting. Manny Pilit. Masabi niya.
Pilit yung bagsak.
We were saying that Mosley was intimidated. Now he's certainly intimidated. He doesn't have his legs.
He's playing hard.
His legs are very rubbery. Mosley got smacked.
He smells blood. Manny goes in hard at foot break and Shane is so intimidated. Don't release him, Manny. Shane is in trouble.
And Mosley's holding on.
Another shot by Manny.
Well, that's very typical of Mosley. Tamahan mo, tapos kakapin. But to answer to your question kanina, Nico, yung sinabi sa atin ni Bube Fernandez, they expect Mosley to stand his ground and counterpunch. That's exactly what
Manny Pacquiao is doing. Si Pacquiao naman pa na round 10, babagsak.
Yeah, it was the end. Round number 3.
Eh, slow mo, slow mo. Babagsak pa na si Pacquiao. Round 10. Pakeo, binanin mo.